Why do I put myself in chains? Why couldn't I set me free? There's so much to see in this beautiful world. I shouldn't care about the opinion of the others. I know that I shouldn't regret all the things I have never done, but it's true. What should I do? I regret that I'm never courageous enough to tell you what I feel, just because I'm afraid of you now, and I cry deep inside. 'Cause of that, I could say that I love you and I will never let you go. But why is it so hard to tell you all these things? I stand right before you and I look deep in your eyes. I open my mouth but no word comes out. There are a thousand things I want to tell you, but I can't do because of you. I promise that the next time I see you, I will do, I really will do. There's the next opportunity, the others already went home, so we're walking down that he will help me to find the right words, but he can't even if he wants. So I'm on my own like all the time, and I keep on being silent in my head. Love you and I will never let you go. But why is it so hard to tell you all these things? I stand right before you and I look deep in your eyes. I open my mouth but no word comes out. There are a thousand things I want to, but I can't do 'cause of you. I promise that the next time I see you, I will do, I really will do. I know that I broke my own promise, and I hate myself for that. But I your sister, which tells you that she will go out and you will be alone at home after you heard her saying those words. I have to leave because so that you will never be alone. I could never say that I love you, and I will never let you go. It was too hard for me to tell you all these things. I never stood right before you, and I look there were a thousand things I wanted to tell you, but I can't do. It's not because of you. I promise that the next time I see you, I will do. But now I will never do.